There's a new small beta preview in People Playground, adding a handful of new features, the first of which is the adhesive coupler. It attaches and deattaches multiple different objects. The next item is the counter, which will only give out an output and reset after a customizable number of inputs. The third and final new item is the pointer, which follows your mouse cursor. You can change its speed. That's all the main features. Thanks for watching, goodbye.